Nick, you've been living at the Sunset Tower for over a year.
They love having me there.
You owe them $600,000.
Okay, I'm gonna deal with all that.
But I'm gonna get this next role. And when I do, all of that changes. Then I'm back.
Not that you went anywhere.
Nicolas Cage, oh my God! I love you! He was so good in The Rock!
What about Gone in 60 Seconds?
Have you seen Croods 2?
No, I'm 44 years old.
Why would I see Croods 2? I've seen Face Off and Con Air.
We got another offer.
What's it about?
You head to southern Spain and you attend a wealthy gentleman's birthday party.
I would never do that.
It's $1 million, Nick.
I'll take it. The guy that owns this house, what's his name?
Javi.
Yeah, Javi.
Mr. Cage.
Excuse me. Is Javi going to want me to, you know?
I'm not sure I understand.
Look, if Javi...
I am Javi.
Nick Cage.
Nicolas Cage? That's freaking cool.
I am so happy that you're here.
Is this supposed to be me? It's grotesque. I'll give you $20,000 for it. What have you got there?
Divine inspiration.
I'm paranoid.
Let's just get up on the count of three and run.
They're coming!
Grab my hand.
You're heavier than you look.
I have a very big head.
You go!
I'll never forget you, Habs.
Mr. Cage?
It turns out we could have just walked around.
Well, I guess so.